There's a love song for me, it's a breakup song. So a love song.
Is that how you're interpreting it?
Yeah, it means objectively good.
Yeah.
Here's one about the folly of trying to date a showbiz type person. An actress. She goes for just about anything that I ever dream of. She's never once said that she don't want to meet up. She tells me her secrets, though she knows she should keep them. She plants seeds in my heart and tells me not to reap them. And she's hot in the spotlight, but she's bashful backstage. And she shines like a diamond, and then she's shy. She's fine. She don't quite believe me, insists that I'm lying. Still she gives me her time and she gives me her kisses. Still she cares for my mind, so she still keeps some distance. And she tells me love stories from up on that stage. And she shines like a diamond, then she shines in the wings. Awkward when you first get to meet her, but your heart beats like clockwork to let you know that it sees her. And she'll tell you directly that she's the soul leader. So don't let yourself fall in love. And it's a traveling show, so she goes when it's over. Still I won't shed no tears, I'm just happy to know her. But I'll always believe that it ended too soon. She's like ice cream that melts at the touch of the spoon. She'll tell other men stories from up on some stage. And she'll shine like a diamond and drive them insane. May she one day find glory and fortune and fame. Cause she shines like a diamond, she shines. She shines like a diamond, she shines. Well, she shines like a diamond, she shines. Then she shines in the wings.
Facebook blog that you dated Scarlett Johansson when she was filming Captain America here in Cleveland, right?
Right, but then I got involved with Jennifer Aniston and it got all complicated.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Showbiz, man.
That's right.